My name is Professor Peter Moriumbi, the principal of Baraka University College. I'm happy to welcome you all to Baraka University College. I want to congratulate you for getting admitted to Baraka University College, the only divine university in Kenya. For the next 4 years also, you are going to be in Baraka University College, where you are going to get a quality and affordable education, and we are going to give you an excellent opportunity to actualize your academic dreams and aspirations. This year, we are going to conduct our orientation, learning, and most programs online due to the prevailing circumstances brought about by COVID-19 pandemic. We are looking forward to when the situation will normalize so that we meet you face to face, we see you, and we give you an opportunity even to exhibit the talents that you have. Baraka University College is the 36th public university in Kenya. It is started as a campus of Chuka University, and in 2017 it was upgraded to a constituent college of Chuka University. As a constituent college, Baraka University College enjoys operational autonomy, financial independence, and academic freedom. In fact, the motto of our university is education for freedom. And this is because we believe as a university, education is the most important weapon that will give you freedom from disease, ignorance, and many other issues that are affecting our community today. In fact, education will be the cure for COVID-19. Our vision is to provide you quality education, training, and research so that we can be able to use that education to transform our communities. In Baraka University College, we have put up all the mechanisms, the facilities, e-learning portals, our digital library that is going to give you an opportunity to learn at the comfort of your home. As a university, we have a dedicated team of very committed young scholars who are going to guide you through the orientation, through the teaching, through the learning, so that you are able to realize your full potential. As I conclude, I want to tell you that nothing should come between you and your education. One time, when I was a very young man, I got an opportunity to go and study in South Africa. I didn't have money to book a flight, but I was very determined that I needed to pursue my education. So I took a bus from Kenya through Tanzania, Zambia, and then South Africa. And I was able to pursue my education. They took me 5 days being in a bus continuously. Not many of you have undergone that experience. So I want to wish you well. We are going to work with you, with our ICT team, to make sure that your study, the orientation, the learning, the training will be enjoyable, and you'll get the best from Baraka University College. Once again, welcome to Baraka University College, and may God bless you all.